Zombie apocalypse.
So V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't that right, Pete? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare, just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick. I got your back, cause dying is whack. Leave the ones around you to your big thing.
Gouge them.
At your pleasure.
Pierce through.
What an eyesore. Descend it is.
Here, bro.
This bridge looks unstable. I will not allow him to gain any more power.
Thank you.
I need you. This is the appears to remain up. I will fail. Gouging. Human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply. Retreat. Now. Prepare. Awaken. Now. Go ahead. Retreat.
Needhog. This guy.
You, the guest. Do I know you?
Dumb as a box of rocks. Let's not even mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite. Uh-oh. I think he heard me. He's angry!
Not in this lifetime. As the air to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible. I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.